Hey guys, just out of The Verge. I'm here with LG's Google TV. It's a different take of Google TV than you see from where I have to watch. So first, here's the remote. You can see on the front, it's got a D-pad, and in the middle of the D-pad is a scroll wheel, which is kind of interesting and totally novel. And then on the back, it's curved like a book. On the back, here's the QWERTY keyboard. And it's a motion control, so you can see I'm moving the arrow around the screen just by pointing. It's not one-to-one, it's not nearly as direct as a Wii Motion Plus. It's actually fairly erratic. It probably needs to be calibrated. Things are pretty hard to show for. But it works. I can move over with the D-pad. I can scroll over. You can see they've totally skinned Google TV, but the operating system actually controls the entire television. You can change inputs and stuff like that. Let's go ahead and try to load The Verge. I'm hitting the search button. I'm going to pick this over and use the keyboard. Oh. Really good at spelling.
Celebrate.
Okay. Go to website. And so now we're going to load our site. So anyway, so here's The Verge. And I'm just scrolling now with the scroll wheel. It's not particularly smooth, but it works. It's actually a much smoother solution, if it worked, than any of the other scrolling web page on a television techniques that we've seen. Too bad it's a little bit choppy, but I'm assuming this is just purely software. It's on the show floor. And we're kind of out of batteries and running code. So anyway, that is LG's Google TV. You can see if you can't hardly get it. Totally different skin. Totally different skin. Really innovative remote. Very different than the other remotes we've seen. What's it coming out? It's coming out in 2012 at an undetermined price, an undetermined time. It's just going to come into your home, take your money, and then show you television.